Is there an alien civilization at the center of the sun?
Suspect there now.
Any 95 additional near attempt suicide.
Stronger than a nightmare shared by a confused, frightened populace. Media will play to win this paranoia. The sky is falling. The sky is falling. And we all will get no by.
This is City Hall East, and again, as we've been speculating, the fire of something that's been set outside the building by demonstrators who are now trying to break into the building.
The National Guard has been called up then, is that correct?
That is correct. That is correct.
It takes one idiot to set a building on fire.
Firefighters pouring water on those buildings, it's just about hopeless. It's just about hopeless, hopeless.
It seems like as the fire department puts them out, we see more fire start. So there's still a lot of fire going on right now down there.
This light coming over my head. Very bright, very intense light, very sharp, heavy. It's coming straight down. I'm looking to see what was on the roof. I'm trying to see what it is, and I can't see what it is.
Drywall is gone.
just a second. I'm just going to make a quick call, okay? Just hold on. Hello? Yeah. Yeah, Bubba, look. Look. Dumb Oracle in the fifth. $10,000 to lose. All right? Lose.
God damn it.
You know, I really wish we'd had some kind of a plan before, coming in here and doing this.
Well, I had a script, but you didn't want to do it.
Well,
you didn't like it. You know,
yeah,
what can I do?
But you know, I mean, what are we? Is this supposed to be some sort of art film or something? Because I don't really think that, you know, maybe it'll get played in Poland or something.
Well, you know, don't start or, insulting people.
Well, no, I don't want to do that. Or maybe Hungary. What was that guy the other day that jumped in that tank down in Orange County? Big 24-ton tank and like rolled over all these cars and. Utility poles and stuff like that.
Can we finish this?
Kind of windy. I remember once.
What time do you have, Stan?
I've got.
Make sure we don't take. You know, we've got a lot of things to do.
It's about 2:05.
You're not going to talk too much. I don't know about that.
Well, then what are we doing here then?
Well, I don't know. They called me and said, you got to work with this band Drywall and come up with some kind of deal, you know, some sort of pique or something.
Uh-huh.
That's all I know.
Well,
I'm not going to ask very many questions because it's not in the budget. There's just not enough to do.
Uh-huh. Well, that's kind of
so it's up to
par
you.
For the
it's
course.
Up, it's up to you.
So. Well, I mean, you know, you got us out here, sitting around here, you know. You know, if you don't want to do it, then we don't want to do it either.
His heads, they just don't look right. Their heads don't look right. They look distorted and very sickly.
Hey,
I'm aliens?
Yeah.
This is the thing, no doubt a good one.
There's cops standing right up there, too.
The immigration department. Let's get him back.
Just sitting up on the hill over there.
You walk across like they know what they're doing.
Grab those freezers.
Damn right.
Conventions and everything in politics. One of them again disseminates information about UFOs to the public. Man, who is on the law. Volume of material I read in.
What is that big pile of shit over there? You know, is this an art film?
What is drywall?
Okay. Okay, it's a drywall with like we're nailing up a new Sonic shithouse. Oh, okay. Okay, my big marketing plan for drywall was it's a collective project. You go in someplace, and what it is that this is the first in a series of a trilogy of apocalyptic documents. That's it. And this first one is Work the Dumb Oracle, but there's two more to follow.
Where are you going?
Do you feel like something's like around, like watching us or something?
Something over there.
Is the FBI building close by? Of an electro experimental noise combo. What do you think? Ivan? What do you think? Ivan? talk about paranoia, but, you know, I mean, so much has happened in the city, like fires and floods and riots and, raining frogs and locusts and things like that. So this was a way to kind of work all that out, you know, burn the earth and char it up and just go mad, and it's a mad project and all that. Where the fuck did you go?
And Tommy Burke.
Well, fuck that. I mean, you know, we're here, we're doing this shit. Man, you know, I'm trying to, like, you know, cut.
No,
fuck this shit, man.
Calm down. We're all working for the same. Just keep going. This is heaven. Come on, sit down. You're gonna be all right.
You know, I don't get any help from the label. I don't get any help from anyone. You know, I feel like a comic in flop sweat out here. No, just forget it. Forget it. Cut it. Pull it. Come on!
What? All right, well...
You know, this is stupid.
I make a living here.
This is stupid. You want to make a living. We all want to make a living. There's really nothing, we can go on and on.
I'll see you later.
Yeah. Come over here.
And their job would be to investigate and keep track of information pertaining to the UFOs. Part of their job was scientific advancements. But the primary purpose was to keep track of the information.
The males fan chemicals into the air to attract queens. And as each one arrives, a cluster of males scrambles to mate with her. For this is an ant orgy, and each male competes to pass on his colony's genes. Mated queens fly off to start new families, while exhausted males expire in drifts on the desert floor.
goodbye.
Where are we going?
Just drive, Ivan. Straight ahead. Well, where should we go then? Huh? Pietra, where do you want to go? Huh? The other day I was talking to my brother. He works in a stock market thing downtown, and he told me people are buying up these ancient Indian mounds, really little pieces of them. When I heard that, I went down to the Venice Pier and I put my feet in the water and I started to dangle them down there. I could feel these little fish like nibbling on my toes, and as I went into that kind of a state of mind, I kind of spun in my head and I became kind of this big piece of ectoplasm that was just like whipping and whirling through the universe. And as I kind of went into this other state of mind, I thought to myself that like really everything was connected in a way that was like those Indian mounds and stuff like that. And if I could only get a piece of that action, I could buy myself a new car or maybe shoes or something else. Or maybe even, I don't know, like get into another frame of mind, another place to go. And as I thought about that, I was thinking in terms of like ant colonies and things down there burrowing in the ground and getting the dirt up in your face and up in your eyeballs, just to have it all grinding and grinding in my teeth. And this and then as I ground and ground my teeth like that, I realized I was just in a dream, and I was just like just sitting around, just dreaming about it all, and I was doing nothing with my life, just fucking my life, just dreaming it all away. And that's when I picked up the phone and I said, help me, please, God, Jesus, help me, because I'm just at the end of my rope with this shit. I can't take it anymore. And so when I did that, suddenly everything shattered and everything just, it was just the end of everything, and it was like a diamond exploding in the air. And I said to myself, I'm like a balloon head. My head is a big balloon.
Up in their mouths and tasting them for palatability. Sooner or later, your dog might eat almost anything. Pieces of wood, hairpins, shoelaces, or rubber balls. This does not usually mean that the dog is starving, but rather that he is bored and doesn't know what to do with himself.
Thank you. Drywall is God. Drywall.
And now the city will sleep, and the rich will buy, and the phone line is open, and ice cream and dum-dum bullets.
Do you have anything else?
I've got a lot. I've got more.
Okay.
Some people listen and misinterpret the intended message. Good luck to consulting talk show hosts. The addled yoke of the American dream.
Whoa. That sounds,
What?
That sounds a little pretentious.
I'm trying. You have to be a little pretentious first.
All right,
and then,
you've been here all day.
All right, okay. Well, I'm trying to help you out. Okay?
All right, just go ahead.
We've all thought about it. It's here, a provincial...
Okay. Look, now you're trying
look,
to send it a joke.
You people are just pests, okay? Absolute pests.
Hey, I don't like the way this guy hustled us, okay?
Hustled?
Yeah. I mean, look, you know, you think... You come in with your rooty-poot art crew.
Buddy.
Frankly, I'm a little embarrassed about this.
You're embarrassed.
What are people going to think?
My name's coming off this.
Oh, you know, as far as I'm concerned...
It's on the drywall tree.
Look, I'm out of here. I mean, you, with your foppish hair and your Harachi sandals and your like, goatee and beret crowd, I'm out of here and I'm so happy. I have new horizons to conquer. I'm so glad it's over.
Drywall.